They love to have fun, though, don't they?
Valhalla is here.
They took out Legado Del Fantasma at ringside. And the Viking Raiders, who for weeks have been promising that Valhalla would be here, and now attacking B-Fab. And woman with her sights set on Zelina Vega. And now Eric wiping everybody out.
Zelina Vega wisely slithering away, which is more than can be said for everyone else.
Oh! And Ivar, a crushing cross body. The gods finally speak. Destruction begins. The gods have opened their eyes. Some of the words from the Viking Raiders over the past few weeks.
They feasted, and now it's time to pillage.
Ivar, plundering. Hit row. And now turning their attention to Top Dollar.
That is a lot of humanity, but 2-on-1, I know who I'm backing.
Just beating down Top Dollar. Valhalla, the Hall of Odin, into which the souls of heroes slain in battle are received. And that's Sarah Logan. The end of the world, the apocalypse, that power bomb from the Viking Raiders. Eric, Ivar, Sarah, Logan, standing tall. Valhalla is here.
Commanding, devastating appearance that does not bode well for the future of the tag division, a division that just got put on notice. The Viking Raiders are back. And they are better than ever.
Indeed, one of the most physical tag teams we've ever seen here on Friday Night SmackDown.